Okay, so you should. This is Mountain Blade Warband. Persistent World 4. So you're gonna press play. This is your name. You can click or create. Edit. I'll show you. You can press edit. You write in your name. Blah blah blah. You create your own face. Done and press done, and then you can join a game. Then I'm gonna go play an Avalon NA North America. So it's gonna connect. It's gonna take some time. If you're new, it will download the map. Okay, you press escape or however your computer runs. Press join game. Okay, so now you should spawn in as an peasant for commoners, and you should spawn in with 5k gold. Sometimes you don't, sometimes you do. Because I played before, it won't spawn with 5k. The one right next to us is a bank. You can quick F and then it will spawn 5k at a time. To deposit money in, you hold down F until the bar loads. And there you go, I deposit it. So I need the 5k, so I'm just gonna do it. So now this is the commoner town, as you can see. I think I'm on the town watch center. Yeah. Just try to stay away from people. Yeah. This is the commoner's deck. If you want to join back to the commoners, you become a peasant. Click quick F if you're not in the commoner section yet. Then this is all the commoner training. That's after you have your money. Of course you don't have it right now. If you're new, of course. this is a surf stick. You hold down F and let this load, and then you will become a surf. I already did it already. I'm already surf, so we'll just continue from here on. Okay, so we're exiting now. Praven. We're gonna go to that castle right there. This is the area that we're going to do some farming. Not farming, cow butchering. Yes, very fun. Yep, and it takes some time. Okay. So. You can press C for that option, and you can toggle names. You can do all these options that's listed as it is up here. Okay, so we're in this castle. Now, what we're gonna try to find is a horse and a cart horse. I mean, a horse and a cart. It's the same thing. A cart for the horse. But first, we're gonna look in the armory if we have anything to make. More importantly, but we'll be making leather roll and maybe some food.
Pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring on down and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on.
Okay, so you press quick F on the horse and you get on. And you go wherever you need to go. There's no carts around here, so we're going to have to go to another castle to get the cart. Alright, so, as I can see, Jerusalem usually has a lot of carts. So, I'm gonna try my luck up there. Once again, it's better off staying away from people, or acting nice if they haunt you. Like, hey, my lord, or, you know, a little flattering.
Ice dude, with some ice cream, yep. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams, eligible bachelor, $1 million bow, that's whiter than what's spilling down your throat, the phantom, exterior like fish eggs, the interior like suicide wrist red, I can exercise you, this could be your phys ed, cheat on your man, man, that's how you get a his ed, killer with the B, I know killers in the street, with the steel to make you feel like chinchilla in the heat, so don't try to run up on my ear, talking all that raspy shit, trying to ask me shit, when my niggas feel your best, they ain't gonna pass me shit, you should think about it, take a second.
Okay, so this is Jerusalem. So as you can see, there's some carts here, a lot of them usually. Oh, there's one right there, but of course my horse sucks at turning, so it takes a while, or I'm just a bad. Okay, so now what you're gonna do is press C, and then of course go up close to it, and then press C, and it should say attach nearby cart slash pack, and then attach it right away. Of course this lovely cart is really cool. It's apparently really strong, and you can jump with it. And you can push people away with it if they annoy you, as I just did with that person. So now we're gonna go head back to not to the castle, but to the cow field. Okay, I resumed back here, because that person is getting, robbed.
You should take 4B and think before you fuck a little skateboard B.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.
And if a nigga get a attitude,
pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
I got the rollie on my arm and I'm
pouring. Okay, so now we're at the cow field. So what we're going to do is, let's check, because I didn't check. Okay, so there's nothing in that cart. So what I'm going to do is, you're going to hold down F on here. So you make cows, import cows. Of course, close that gate, because that, when you make the cows, they're just crazy. Okay, I'll resume back. Okay, so I have these two cows. These two cows, we're gonna wait until they're big. So that when they're big, you get more fur, you get more, of course you get more meat off them, and you make more money. So we're just gonna stand here and wait. Of course, when we're wait, it's kinda hard to not get robbed when there's over 84 players online. So what we will do is try to stay hidden as much as we can. But of course, we will have visitors coming to us, not in a good way. So let me show you what to get to butcher these lovely friends. Okay, right here. Right here it says butchering knife. So you're gonna click quick F on it, and then you should press F to receive your knife. Okay, so let me show you guys this. If you, let's say you want to buy another one, you should sheath your weapon. I will put up the sign over here. Sheath your weapon. Or if you do that again, do the F with the weapon in your hand, you will sell it. So you sheath your weapon and then you buy another one. And then we just wait.
I'm with Sean Don and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging on my backside.
Alright, so, these cows, grew. So I'm gonna show you guys how to butcher them. Of course we have visitors. When do we ever not? Okay, so I called an admin because the cart got stuck in there somehow. Again, glitch. So he'll be able to do it. So what I did, someone killed my cow, of course. You kill it normally, then you look at the blood splatter on the ground or the dead body if you have the dead bodies enabled, and then you just swing your butchering knife all around, and then it should come up with me and them. Then you're gonna press access, hold F, and then of course put in your meat. And I butchered another one over here. Look at this, beautiful. And I just put this in here.
Only on the left side, yeah, that's the crip side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, one, yep, three. SCN00PDGOGG. I can't fake it, just break it. And when I take it, see, I specialize in making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, now get live. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. Waiting on the pistol, the diesel, and the shizzle. G's to the biz act, now ladies, here we kiss her. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean down.
Alright. It looks like we're all full to go, ready to go to the castle and make some money. We're going back to that castle, the Warn castle. So of course we're trying not to get killed by anyone while going there. Act nice to people while going. If they come close to you, like hello, blah blah blah.
I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a bad boy with a lot of hoes. Drive my own cars and wear my own clothes. I hang out tough. I'm a real boss, big Snoop Dogg, yeah, he's so sharp. On the TV screen and in the magazines. If you play me close, you want a red beam. Oh, you got a gun, so you want to pop back? AK-47, now, nigga, stop that. Cement shoes, now I'm on the move. Your family's crying, now you news. They can't find you, and now they miss you. Must I remind you, I'm only here to twist you. Pistol whip you, dip you, then flip you. Then dance to this motherfucking music we crip to. Subscribe, nigga, get your issue. Baby, come close, let me see how you get loose. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Don. And I'm over best weed cause I got it going on.
Alright, so we're here. So, somehow, when you walk forward with the horses on steps, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So, I walked backwards with it, and then just, it looks perfect. Like around here, maybe. Yep. And that's about it. And then, easy access for me, pretty much. Alright, so what you have to do is buy a salt sack, grab it, go to that little table, click hold on F, right there, And then what you have to do, those are little salts. So now the formula is one salt and three raw meat. So then you must be holding your raw meat. Hold your raw meat. Press preserve. Hold F on it. And there you go. You made yourself a salted meat. And then you just repeat the process. Okay, so I did them. So now what you do is just hold all of them up. Pick up the salted meat that you just did. Go to the where that one thing on top of it is and hold F. And make sure you're holding the meat in your hand or you will buy one instead of selling one. Okay, so then I'm gonna go to the armory now. Alright, so now what you do is get your lovely leathers and then go to the tan leather, press hold on F, and then it should make leather rolls. I think it's 2 per leather. Let's check it out. Okay, so I did all 4. Click on it, and then remember, make sure you have your item in your hand when you're selling it. Alright, I did like the last of it. So now I'm gonna show you, you can sell this horse and we made like 19k. That's not bad at all. So now what you can do, other than cow butchering, you can go mining, you can go master smith, right there, there's a mining pick. You go to the mining, where all the mines are, mine some iron ore, come here, sell it for 544. You can become, you can get a wood axe right underneath there, wood cutters. You go to any tree, literally any tree, there's trees right there. Cut them down, go sell them, go sell some wood blocks and all that lovely stuff, and some branches maybe. What else can you make? You can become a master smith. Just get that iron ore that was there. Get that iron ore and then smelt it right there with that big oven, and then go make some armor. And I'll leave you down in the description for the recipes or formulas that you guys like. So you guys could do master smith or surfing. There's also for surfing, you can make horses and all that lovely stuff. So let me get this horse and we're gonna go sell it so we can make the full 19,000. And let's go. So to drop, you remember how to drop, you press C and then you press drop cart. There we go. And then get off your horse to sell it. Then click quick F and then it should sell it automatically. Now make sure you guys go to the bank immediately after surfing so you guys don't lose, because if you do lose it, you would lose 20% of the amount that you have on now. Thank you for watching my video.